Ancient Hunter Mastercraft, let's look at it. Awaken the ancients in a mighty howl with the Ancient Hunter Mastercraft bundle. This bundle includes a Mastercraft blueprint with a weapon inspection and a Vanguard only item. So we got the Canis Lupus, Assault Rifle Charlie, that's the MP40, Assault Rifle Charlie, I don't know which one that is. Oh, it's the bar! Oh, I wasn't expecting that. So this is the bar, so let's see what we got. So the whole theme is the wolf with the skin and everything. You got the wolf with the barrel coming out, very, like, majestic looking. It's like a royal kind of, like, blueprint. Oh, it's the Mercury Silencer, CGC, 30XL barrel, reflector optic, remove stock, hard scope, fully loaded, fabric grip, .50 BMG, 30-round magazine, FMJ rounds, and Mark skeletal. I wonder what the weapon inspect's gonna be like. Then we got the Loftery, I think? MP40, keeps with the theme of the wolf. It's actually kind of a cool looking blueprint. Strife compensator, Krusnik 221mm 01B barrel, sun filter optic, remove stock, momentum proficiency, quick kit, stippled grip, 9mm 64 round drum, subsonic, and M1930 strife angle. It's got like a red, brown, gold color scheme with the wolf on in the middle. Then you got the Honshu Guardian. So it's got that red, he's got the red mask on, but then he's wearing the wolf as like a, I never understood that, as like a helmet or like on his back. Like a tarp. He's got a sword to his side. Gangster looking skin. Alpha souvenir. Jesus. Weapon charm. Eastern Howl sticker. Unsheathing. It's like the calling card. Alpha wolf emblem. Caught by surprise. Nice. Who's that? That's a finishing move. Then you got an MVP highlight. Precision incision. Damn! All this for 2,400 COD points. Here we got gold, diamond, and atomic. Damn, that looks sick. Golden Viper, Plague Diamond, Dark Aether. Ah, that's cool. And we got the MP40, gold, diamond, atomic. Nothing looks different here. Golden Viper, Plague Diamond, Dark Aether. They're really stepping up the skins, I gotta say. All right, here we go. Let's see this weapon inspect. Ooh. Okay. Nothing crazy with that, but all right. And here is the MP40. Okay. Got you. Got you. Alright, so first impressions of this, it's like kind of big and a little distracting with the wolf. It could definitely, it's definitely a slow kind of gun. But that is the bar, so it's definitely got a quick time to kill. This is like a 2 to 3 shot max. Like, this is mostly 2. Bro, I figured we got a finishing move, show it off here, because we couldn't do it in the game, because we're, you know, we're not that good. There we go. It's the wrong one. I mean, the skin's pretty badass, I gotta admit. Alright, let's try to do this the right way now. There we go. There we go again. Here we are in Warzone. Here's how the gun looks in Warzone. Gold, diamond, atomic. We got the MP40 here. Gold, diamond, atomic. Oh, the skin looks a little different here. Here we go. Damn. Try it again. No, 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 teammate. Oh, that's not my teammate. All right, here's the weapon inspects. And the MP40, does it have one? Yeah, it does. Pick up a bounty. Imagine, like, in this game mode, someone picks up a bounty and you're the guy. All right, there we go. Damn, definitely not a gun to just go into a building with. You need, this is not a push gun. Oh! I see somebody over there. Oh, I broke his armor. There we go. Up there. I got a hit on him. Oh, I broke his armor. See, you really can't push with this gun. That's why I'm trying to stay back and trying to... I think it would be better with a different scope. No, not a good play. No! Let's go!
Cock meat, son of a bitch.
Somebody in the distance. Oh, there's more. Bro, how many shots? I'm going right for this guy right here. Right for this guy right here. Anyway, the gun is a little weird. It can be a little distracting. I think there's a couple things that need to be changed on it. It should be more of a long-range weapon. So I would probably change, like, the stock. I would put a stock on it, not a remove stock. And I would probably change this to something like a 4-8 zoom, maybe, or something like that. But yeah, make this more of a longer-range weapon. Weapon specs just, like, kind of, eh, it's okay. Like, comment, subscribe, use code TOXIC on Gamer Advantage products, and I'll see you all on the next one. Peace.